today's video, I'm going to talk about how I led a PT session outside on a football field. Difference between outside and inside is outside I'll do less exercises, and after I get done with the set of exercises, I'll have everybody do a lap around the football field, and then we'll go through the exercises again. So we'll do the exercises twice, and after we complete the exercises twice, then we'll do our long run, about a mile and a half or 2 miles, whatever long run you guys normally do. So I'll go ahead and get started. When I do this, I usually use my stopwatch for a timer. So I don't know if you'll be able to see the tablet, but I'm gonna be leading by the stopwatch. Before you begin, make sure you warm up, jumping jacks, running in place, and do your stretch. I'll go ahead and begin. First exercise is a squat. These exercises, you're gonna go for 45 seconds each exercise with a 15 second rest. Next exercise is the mountain climbers. Next exercise is the crunches, or you can do modified sit-ups. Modified sit-ups look like this. Or if you have a partner, you can get them to hold your toes. Okay. Next exercise will be the push-ups. Make sure you're using proper form. Next exercises are the lunges. Okay. Next exercises are the flutter kicks. Next exercise is a T push-up. So a regular push-up, and then you go up. Next exercise is the squat jumps. Next exercise is the leg lifts. Try to keep your heels off the ground. And the last exercise we do before we do our lap is burpees. Thank you. good job. Go ahead and do the lap. Give everyone about a 2 minute break and then go through the set again and then do your long run. Thank you.